Check out this Friday the 13th Jason Voorhees custom bust. Sorry guys, I don't have a maker of this. It's an eBay purchase and they didn't provide me with a maker, designer. But it is a very cool piece. It's made out of a resin type material. Custom blue flannel there. Not a big fan of the actual hockey mask on his face, but probably change that down the road. But for right now, it works. As you can see, you know, he's got the lumpy head, very detailed. Got the black and gray hair sticking out the back here. Okay, if you look in, you can see he's got the one faded eyeball there, which is pretty decent. I'll take the mask off in a second. I just want you to get a full look of what he looks like with the mask on. Okay. Alright, so let's check out his face. Let's check it out. It's gonna be one ugly motherfucker here. His hair's all caught in the mask there. It's not good. But so there you have him. You know, you can see they got like a nice glossy paint job on the bust itself. Makes the mouth almost look like it's wet looking. You know, got the blue eye and then got the busted faded blue eye on the other side. Just a pretty decent piece, you know. I saw it. Had to have it. I'm not sure if that's a chip on the eye or not. I'm just noticing that now. Paint chip or not. But, there you go. Check them out. Check them out. Okay. Got the lumpy head. Okay. Very cool. Very cool. Give you a close up here. Alright guys, I think you've seen enough. I'll probably, you'll see him again in my collection video that I end up doing here when I get everything in place. But there you have him. Jason Voorhees, Friday the 13th. A matter of fact, which is coming up next week on Friday, obviously. So, check us out on Facebook. I'll drop a link below. And, you know, make sure you subscribe to our channel if you have not yet already. More collection shit on the way. Peace.